Hey guys, welcome back to another new video. In this video, I'm showing how to connect the MEPL smart body scale to your mobile. If in case you are using this smart body scale and confused how to connect to your mobile, this video is a breather for you. I'll tell each and every step what are the things you need to do to get connected with this scale, and also I'll share my data also for your better understanding. For this, you need to download one application called Fit Days. If in case you unboxed this product, in the box also you will get the QR code to scan and download the application from Play Store or iOS Store. I already downloaded this one. If in case you want, I'll leave the link in the description box. Have a look on that. Actually, I connected, that's why it's showing like this, and so much of things are happening and showing here. What I do is I clean the data, everything in this one, and freshly I open the application for your understanding. I'm going to app storage, clear cache, clear data, that's all. So now it looks like this. So after installing the app from the Play Store or iOS Store, the app interface looks like this. First, it will ask to register. If in case you are having already account, you can click on login, or if you want, you can test the also. On the top right, you can see language option where you can actually change the language from here. I already registered in this app, so that's why I'm clicking on login. If in case you click on the register, these are the things you need to enter, or you can directly log in with your Facebook account also. After logging into the account, this is how it actually shows. First, a glance about it, it will show. So actually, my data is pulled previously what I stored, that's it showing. For you, it's showing like 00, everything would be 0 if you registered for the first time. What you are going to do is you need to connect this smart body scale. To connect this, on the top right, you can see an option called plus. Click on the plus and click on the device. And I already connected this device, and click on again here plus icon, and just turn on your device. Also Bluetooth in your mobile. Now your body scale will show here. I actually connected, that's why it's not showing. So this is my body scale. You can actually edit the name also, whatever you like. So now this is how the connection process looks like, guys. It's very simple, and if you want, you can share the data also. And also there are many features in the application I really enjoyed thoroughly. First thing is, not only you can actually add some of the guest users or maybe in your family members also by tapping on the top left corner. See, you can click on the add user simply and enter the name and age, everything, height, everything, and click on the confirm, and the body scale will measure if the person, if he or she stand on this smart body scale. It's good. And coming to the data, I pulled so much of data. I'm using more than 1 month now. Soon I'll post a complete review of this smart body scale. It's taken months of time to test this device, guys, and some people test within 1 week and share the review, but I'm like a different guy. I need to test each and everything so the person on the other hand cannot irritate it with the device if they purchase and use it. If you see this is my data today, I think it's yesterday. It will show the weight, BMI, body fat, water, skeletal muscle, everything, as I told earlier. So I'll share these things, everything in the full review. You can go for weeks, you can months also. And year, I didn't complete year yet. So months I completed, that's why it's showing the data. So that's how the connection process, guys. And also, whenever you are standing on this scale, if you want to measure your total body composition, like the fat, water content, skeletal muscle, and etc. things, you need to turn on the Bluetooth in your mobile and then stand on the smart body scale. Now it's showing the disconnected right here on the top, you can observe. If I turn on this scale, it connects automatically. Look at this, see, connected. This much fast it is. If I press like this, it measures the total weighing of my body. If in case you are mesmerized, what are these four little steel type of rings? These are the sensors, guys, in this smart body scale. This will helps to measure your total body composition and like fat, water, everything. I'll share that in the full review. Stay tuned by clicking the subscribe button. So this is how you can actually connect the MEPL smart body weighing scale machine to your mobile through Bluetooth. That's the video. See you in the next one. Take care. Bye bye.